Good morning everyone. Welcome to TEMS Quiz. It is an initiative from TEMS Serap Digital Learning Platform and Wings of Aero to bring and share the knowledge of technology, engineering, maths and science through this program called Quiz for the Day. It will be organized daily at 10 a.m. to 10:15 a.m. So only 15 minutes. So participating and you can participate and you can win a prize money of rupees 100 each day. So if you are participating on each day and if you win with the quiz with maximum scores, then you can earn rupees 100 per day. So let's see some of the rules and regulations initially, and I will give you the guidance how to log in and how to attend the quiz, because it is through our digital learning platform called TEMS Serap. So without wasting much time, I'm entering into the platform. So the platform can be reached with the URL of tems.wingsofaero.in, so which will be available in the description also. So you can use that. So you can use any one of the option to log in. You can use Google or you can use Facebook or you can use new account. So by logging in, you can enter into our platform successfully. So once if you enter into our platform, you can see a poster, a banner with a TEMS quiz for the day. So if you click at that banner, or if you click the link which is given over here, participate at tems.wingsofaero.in, it will open in a new tab where you can see the rules and regulations for the quiz. Also you can see tomorrow's quiz topic in the same platform. So today we are having a quiz titled with aerospace. So the quiz is available on daily basis, which I have already told. So only 3 minutes is the total duration for attending the quiz. So what is this 3 minutes time we have given? So each day, each quiz has 10 questions. So there will be 10 questions under the topic. So as today we are going to see a topic of aerospace engineering. So similarly, for upcoming days, we will be having separate topics for quiz for the day. So we will be sharing that in the platform as well as in our social medias also. So these 10 questions need to be attended within a time span of 3 minutes. So each question is having 30 seconds. Okay, each question is having 30 seconds. So the portal means this quiz for the day portal will be opened only around 10 a.m. to 10:15 a.m. Indian Standard Time. So only 15 minutes the portal of TEMS quiz for the day will be opened for the participants. The exam, that quiz attending time is only 3 minutes, but the portal will be opened for 15 minutes. The reason why we have opened the portal 15 minutes is some of you might have internet connectivity issues, some of you might have any problem in logging in, right? So this 15 minutes time, that will be very much helpful for you to get logged in into the platform. Okay, so that's why we have given 15 minutes. But the 3 minutes is the time total duration for attending the 10 questions of quiz. So one question carries one mark. Each day only one winner will be awarded with rupees 100 who have cracked the quiz questions 10 out of 10. If some participant who has cracked the quiz questions 10 out of 10, then of course he will be awarded with rupees 100, as we have mentioned the price amount. Suppose in case if no one cracked 10 out of 10, then the highest mark will be considered as the winner. Suppose a participant is not scored 10 out of 10, but some of you might have scored 9 or 8, right? So whichever the highest maximum mark which is scored on that quiz will be considered for winning. But still we are having minimum mark criteria. So for getting passed, right, minimum mark criteria for winner need to be 5, right? So the winner need to score 5, below 5 if anyone is have scored, and if he is also the top scorer, it won't be considered for prize amount. Okay, so I am repeating again. The quiz, each day, each winner will be awarded with rupees 100 who have cracked the quiz questions 10 out of 10. In case if no one has cracked 10 out of 10, then the highest mark will be considered as a winner. Highest mark means, suppose if you have scored 9 or 8 or 7, even 6, right? So that will be considered as, if you are the only person who has scored, right? The maximum highest mark apart from 10 out of 10. So then it will be considered as winner. Okay. But there is a condition that minimum mark for winner need to be 5. Okay. So suppose if top scorer scored less than 5, then that participant won't be considered as winner of the quiz. Since it is a 10 question quiz program, so the minimum criteria need to be 50%. Okay, 50%. So that's why we have given this 0.7. Okay. If one or more winners score 10 out of 10, if one or more winners have scored 10 out of 10 or the highest mark, then the prize will be divided equally. Then the prize amount will be divided equally. So we request all the participants to check your connectivity before starting the quiz. Okay. So all the decisions will be taken by Temsara team, right? Temsara, from the Temsara platform, that decisions will be taken. So if you are having any queries, mail us to quiz@wingsofaero.in or call us to this particular number. Okay. Right. So how you can attend? Since this is the platform which will be available only from 10 a.m. to 10:15 a.m. So the quiz we are having will be under this topic. Okay. So this is the topic with the date which is mentioned, 1st May 2021. Topic is aerospace. So once if you click into the topic, you can get into a new window where you can find the quiz for the day. So you have to attend the quiz through this. So now it is hidden for the students. Once it is 10 a.m., it will be available for the students. Okay. So you have to click here and you have to start attending the quiz. Once you click the start button, it will be, the quiz will be automatically closed within 3 minutes. Okay. So after 3 minutes, the quiz will be automatically closed. Okay. So whether you have submitted or not submitted, the quiz will be closed with the submitted answers. Okay. So once the quiz is completed, you can submit the feedback for the quiz. And then if you have completed the feedback, you can get the quiz certificate. Clear? So let's get into the question for today, how the quiz for the day works. Okay. So I wish you all the best for the quiz for the day. Participate and win prize money rupees 100 per day. Okay. So the first question for today's quiz is, what engine component uses Bernoulli's principle? So again, I am repeating the question. What engine components uses Bernoulli's principle? A, an alternator. B, a carburetor. C, a magneto. D, a piston. So to answer this question, kindly participate in the quiz through our Temsara platform, temps.wingsofaero.in. You can win the prize amount rupees 100 each and every day by participating into Temps quiz for the day. So the answer for this question will be available at the end of the video lecture. In the description, it will be available. So let's move on to the question number 2. What instrument uses the principle of a gyroscope for operation? A, altimeter. B, altitude indicator. C, heading indicator. D, both B and C. That is both altitude indicator and heading indicator. So I am repeating the question again. What instrument uses the principle of a gyroscope for operation? A. Altimeter. B. Altitude indicator. C. Heading indicator. D. Both B and C. So participate in the quiz through our digital learning platform temps.wingsofair.in. You can have a chance to win a prize amount of rupees 100 per day. So without wasting much time, we will move to the third question. In a flight profile, what phase is reached when the pilot level off at the desired altitude? In a flight profile or flight path, what phase is reached when the pilot level off at the desired altitude? A. Descent. B. Approach. C. Departure. D. Cruise. So I hope this is the easiest question for you guys. So I hope you can answer to this question. You can participate in this quiz through temps.wingsofair.in, Temsera India's digital learning platform. So participate and win the prize money rupees 100 for daily. So moving on to the next question. Which wind direction indicator shows where the wind is from? So again, I am repeating the question. Which wind direction indicator shows where the wind is from? Option A, wind shock. Option B, tetrahedron. Option C, wind tee. Option D, segmented circle. So you can answer this question through our TEMS era platform, TEMS.wingsofair.in, and participate in this quiz and try to win prize money rupees 100. So moving on to the next question. Question 5. A sectional aeronautical chart has a scale of option A, 1 inch equals 1 nautical mile. Option B, 1 inch equals to 5 lakh miles. Option C, 1 inch equal to 5,280 feet. Option D, 1 inch equal to 8 statues miles. The answers to this, all the questions will be available at the end of the session in the description of this video. But if you wish to participate in the quiz, kindly log in to temps.wingsofair.in, where you can participate and you can win a prize money of rupees 100. So moving to the next question. Which of the following gives the velocity of flow? Which of the following gives the velocity of flow? That is like related to the aircraft speed. Okay. So option A, Mach number. Option B, Knudsen number. Option C, specific heat ratio. Option D, Reynolds number. So I think this is the easiest question for you guys. So try to participate in the quiz, temps.wingsofair.in, and try to win the prize money. Moving to the next question. Question 7. The equilibrium roll angle is. The equilibrium roll angle is known as option A, roll angle. Option B, angle of incident. Option C, zero bang angle. Option D, angle of attack. So this is also one of the easiest questions. So you can try to participate in the quiz through temps.wingsofair.in. So moving to the next question. The aircraft are streamlined from nose to tail to reduce. Aircrafts are streamlined. The design of the aircraft is streamlined from nose to tail. For what purpose? To reduce turbulence, to reduce thrust, to reduce gravitational force, or to reduce drag? Which is the correct answer? If you want to participate in the quiz, participate through our Temsera Indian Digital Learning Platform. So moving to the ninth question, what do winglets do actually? Okay, so increases thrust, option A. B, reduce the turbulence, option C, decrease the thrust, option D, increase turbulence. So this is one of the easiest question where every engineers or science students can answer to this question. What do winglets do actually? Okay, so to answer this question, you can participate through this quiz through Temsera Digital Learning Platform. All you have to do is log in to temps.wingsofhero.in and try to participate and win a prize money of rupees 100 per day. So the last question of today's quiz for the day is, pre-flight inspection is conducted by option A, co-pilot, option B, pilot, option C, purser, option D, ground staff. So if you know the answer, try to attend this quiz through temps.wingsofhero.in and you can win rupees 100 for today's quiz, and also you can participate in upcoming days quiz programs also. So these answers to this quiz is available in the description. Soon after this video end, you can see the answers for today's question in the description. So for tomorrow's quiz, the topic is avionics, and you can participate in that quiz also exactly for Indian Standard Time, 10 a.m. to 10:15 a.m. So it will be, the portal will be open for 15 minutes. So you can participate and you can try to win rupees 100 daily. With this, I'm ending today's program. Wish you all a happy day. Kindly subscribe to Wings of Aero for more educational videos and contents. And also you can try to participate in research internships offered by Wings of Aero team. All you have to do is log in to wingsofaero.in. Bye. Take care.